Why do you think the party's doing so well today?
Because we've genuine, hard work, and we also listen to the people, and we've come up with solutions. The solutions were put before the people, and they've spoken. And they've spoken today right across the country, and that can be seen by the number of new Sinn Féin TD, as well as the existing ones, who are going to be elected in this election. And we will set out that programme in the future government.